In Kutch, Gujarat, the Anti-Corruption Bureau has caught two officials of the Kandla Port Trust accepting a bribe of 2.5 lakh rupees through a middleman, and the entire bribe money was in the form of the new 2,000 rupee notes. This bribe was to clear the pending bills of a private electrical firm. Another 40,000 rupees was later found at their homes too.